Happy New Year, Bugs. It's Deborah here from Body Garbage Handmade Soaps, and welcome back to my channel. Today we will be making our guacamole soap, and that is an avocado soap that is made with pure avocado oil as well as an avocado puree. So we have our hard oils and butters here that we're going to melt down doing the heat transfer method. And basically that just means that we're pouring hot lye into these hard oils and butters to melt them down, and then we'll add in the liquid oils. So if you're ready to see how this soap comes out, without further interruption, let's begin.